Jai students.
Jai sir.
Revision and class of number system is going on, and only one subtopic is left. That is law of exponent. Laws of exponents. The subtopic left. We have to revise the same that is given in exercise 1G. Okay, we were starting the exercise. You should go through the laws of exponent as you know. Okay, also you have to write laws of exponent. Law number one, a to the power m into a to the power n. If base remains same and case of multiplication, then we have to add power, means a to the power m plus n. And suppose a to the power m plus n is given, also you can write. If a to the power m plus n is given, then also you can write a to the power m into a to the power n. Clear? Second, a to the power n into b to the power n. Okay. Bases are different, but exponent remains same. Then we can write it is a b whole to the power n. Third, a to the power m upon a to the power n. In case of division, if base remains m, then you have to write that is equal to a to the power m minus n. On the contrary, if a to the power m minus n is given, then also you can write a to the power m upon a to the power n. Okay. Number 4, a to the power m whole to the power n. That is equal to a to the power m into n. Clear? Number 5, a to the power minus n. If power is negative, then you can make it positive. So you have to reciprocal the given, make reciprocal of the given term. So a to the power minus n equal to 1 upon a to the power n. Clear? 6, a to the power 0 equal to 1. So if power is 0 of any terms or number, then the value of that is 1. And last, if a to the power m equal to a to the power n. Okay, equation given, base remains m. Then exponent will be equal m equal to n. These are the basic laws of exponent you have to keep in your mind while you are doing exercise 1G concerned with laws of exponent. Okay. Written everybody? Now come to exercise. Exercise 1G. Questions number 1 to 7, these are basic questions. Okay. So do some questions from questions number 1 to 7. Very simple. Okay, first, third, 7 to the power 5 by simplifying, 5 upon 6 into 7 to the power 2 upon 3. You have to simplify. Okay, case of multiplication, base remains same. So what you have to do? You have to add the exponent. Very simple. So 7 to the power 5 upon 6 plus 2 upon 3. What do you get?
9 by 6.
9 by 6. I reduce 7 to the power. And it out. So these are the basic questions. ओके सेकंड क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव इवैल्यूएट वी हैव टू इवैल्यूएट फिफ्थ 64 होल टू द पावर माइनस 1 बाय 2 64 होल टू द पावर माइनस 1 बाय 2 we have to express 64 as exponential form 2 to the power 6 also you can write 8 square also you can write 4 cube so better you have to check the denominator of the exponent that is 2 so better you have to express the given number as exponent 2 also you can write 2 to the power 6 no problem at all also you can write 4 to the power 3 no problem but better you have to write 8 square and whole to the power minus 1 by 2. Okay. And thereafter open the bracket. Law of exponent you know. A to the power m whole to the power n. That is equal to a to the power m into n. I have written. So write 8 into to the power 2 whole to the power minus 1 by 2. You have to multiply this. So 2 to cancel. So you get 8 to the power minus 1. And thereafter you have to make reciprocal. Power is negative. You have to write it 1 upon 8. Making reciprocal of the number. Any problem? Now next question number 7. Second question number 32 whole upon 243 whole to the power minus 4 upon 5. Okay. So same mechanism. The denominator of the exponent is 5. We have to express 32 and 432. As exponent 5. So 2 to the power 5 equal to 32 and 243 is equal to 3 to the power 5. Am I right? You have to express this in this way. 2 to the power 5 upon 3 to the power 5 we can write 2 upon 3 whole to the power 5. And whole to the power minus 4 upon 5 it is given. And thereafter you have to open the bracket. So 2 upon 3 whole to the power 5 into minus 4 upon 5. 5, 5 cancel. Okay, thereafter we get 2 upon 3 whole to the power minus 4. The power is minus 4. So what we have to do? We have to make the positive exponent. For that we have to make the reciprocal of the base. Okay, base is 2 upon 3. We have to write 3 upon 2 whole to the power 4. Means 3 to the power 4 upon 2 to the power 4. 21 upon 16. So these are the basic questions. After doing warm up, we have to go through the next segment of the exercise 1G. Okay, any confusion? No confusion. Nice. Ready, everybody? Question number 8, evaluate. Question number 8, evaluate. Taking second. 64 upon 125 whole to the power minus 2 upon 3 plus 256 upon 625 whole to the power minus 1 by 4 plus 3 upon 7 whole to the power 0. Okay? Actually, three questions are given in one combined with addition. Isn't it? Very simple. As previous, we have to express the given as exponential form. So, first term 64 upon 125 whole to the power minus 2 upon 3 is there. Clear? So, exponent, my denominator of the exponent is 3. So better we have to express 64 and 125 as exponent 3. So what you have to write? 4 upon 5 whole cube whole to the power minus 2 upon 3 plus 256 upon 125 whole to the power minus 1 by 4. So denominator of the exponent is 4. So we have to express the second term as exponent 4, 256 minus 4 to the power 4 and 625, 5 to the power 4. So 4 upon 5 whole to the power 4 we can write, and whole to the power minus 1 by 4, 3 upon 7 whole to the power 0, that is 1, everybody knows. Now thereafter open the bracket. 4 upon 5 whole to the power 3 into minus 2 upon 3 becomes plus 4 upon 5 whole to the power 4 minus 1 by 4. 4, 4 cancel plus 1. Now finally we get 4 upon 5 whole to the power minus 2 plus 4 upon 5 whole to the power minus 1 plus 1. Now thereafter you have to make reciprocal of the base of the first and second term, because minus 2 and minus 1, these are respectively the exponent of the terms. So we can write 5 upon 4 whole square, 5 upon 4 only plus 1. Thereafter 5 square 25 upon 4 square 16 plus 5 upon 4 plus 1. Now you have to take LCM. 16, 25 plus 20 plus 16. What do we get? 61 upon 16. That is your answer. You have to evaluate, means you have to find the value of the given expression. Okay, I used to, what to, freeze there, there are three I's in your class, 1, 2, 3, any more? No. Done everybody?
Yes.
May I give you the board?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Do one question of same pattern.
Yes, sir.
Question number 8. Which one you want?
4.
4, okay. As per your choice, 25 whole to the power 5 by 2 into 729 whole to the power 1 upon 3, thereafter 125 whole to the power 2 upon 3 into 27 whole to the power 7, 2 upon 3. 125 to the power 2 upon 3, alright? 27 2 upon 3 again. Into 8 to the power 4 upon 3. Okay, do it. Question number 8, fourth. Ajay Tiwari, ready for this solution? Very simple. Done? Yeah. Yeah, the Arbita, done. Okay, then come. 125 by 16, I think.
Yes, sir.
Please come and do this on the board. Those who are not doing or having some problem, please go through. Check it and do it. Or directly you can get it, no problem. Now you have to show the norms of exponent 5 to the power. No, which you have to write to 5 to the power 5 minus. Okay, all you got the same answer, 125 by 16? Jai Diwali? Does everybody? No one left? Okay. Now go to next. Question number 9. Second. 5. 10 to the power 1 upon 3 is a plus, plus 27 to the power 1 upon 3 whole cube whole to the power 1 by 4. Okay. Same mechanism. We have to evaluate. We have to find the value of that. Isn't it? The same mechanism, nothing new. 5. 2 cube into 1 upon 3 as it is. Write directly, no problem. 3 cube into 1 upon 3 whole cube whole to the power 1 by 4. So finally 5 2 plus 3 whole cube whole to the power 1 by 4 5 into 5 cube whole to the power 1 by 4. So that is 5 to the power 1 into 5 to the power 3, adding 5 to the power 4 into 1 by 4 as it is. So finally we get 5. Yes. Okay. One extra question you will try to do. May I clean the board?
Yes, sir.
Okay. One extra question, right? Extra question. Evaluate two to the power 29 plus two to the power 27 minus 2 to the power 28 whole upon 2 to the power 27 minus 2 to the power 26 plus 2 to the power 28. Okay. You have to evaluate, means you have to find the value of the given. So, try yourself. 2 minutes only provided for the solution. Let's see. So, we have to follow up the process of factorization. So one illustration. Let's see the illustration. Then you have to follow up the same process. Suppose you have to factorize given x to the power 7 minus x cube plus x to the power 5. Okay. You have to factorize means you have to take out common. So take out common. Which term you have to take out common?
X square.
Square is not there.
Sorry, x cube.
X to the power 7 minus x cube plus x to the power 5. So which term you have to take out common?
X cube.
X cube. Least power term you have to take out common. Isn't it? So x cube is common. Okay. Then in first term, what left? X to the power 4. Very good. Minus. Nothing means 1. Thereafter plus. Third term. X square. Very good. Okay. The same process you have to follow up here also. Okay. Carefully. Solution. 2 to the power 29 plus 2 to the power 27 minus 2 to the power 28. Okay. Whole upon 2 to the power 27 minus 2 to the power 26 plus 2 to the power 28. Now, in numerator, which term you have to take out common? Least power term. 2 to the power 27 you have to take out common. 2 to the power 27 you have taken out common. And numerator I am talking. Okay, in numerator there are three terms. Power 29, 27, 28, the least power term, that is 27 is 2 to the power 27, you have to take out common. So, first term, what you have to write? 2 square, okay? Plus, second term, what you have to write?
1.
Third term, what you have to write? 2 to the power 1, minus 2 only. Okay, you have taken out 2 to the power 27 from 2 to the power 28, only 2 left. Denominator, what you have to take out common? 2 to the power 26. In first term, only 2 left. In second term, 1. Third term, 2 square. Okay. Now thereafter, 2 to the power 27 upon 2 to the power 26. You can write 2 to the power 27 minus 26. And thereafter, in bracket 2 square 4. Plus 1, 5. Minus 3. Minus 2, so 3 left. 2 square 5 plus 1, 6 minus 2. 5 minus 2, 3. Okay. And denominator 2 square 4 plus 2, 6 minus 1. So 5. So finally we get 2 into 3 upon 5. That is 6 upon 5. That is your answer. Okay, a very important question. It is given in Ramanujam quiz also. Ramanujam. Conducted by Central Hindu Boys School every year. This is due to the pandemic, it is not conducted, but every year it is conducted.